In this video, we will learn how to install Dev C++ on Windows 11. For that, go to the web browser. On Google, type Dev C++ and press enter. Here the official website is visible, but the mirrors are too slow here. So I'll click the following link. Click on it. I'll also mention this link in the video description. And you can see it's quite popular, downloads this week, so we can use it. Click download. The download started, let's wait. The exe file downloaded. Right click and click open to begin the installation. Minimize. Select the language, here I'll keep English only. You can change the language like this. Click OK. Now the license agreement, click I agree. Now here choose components, keep it as it is. It will install the compiler also. With that a shortcut will get also created. Let us click next. Installation location. Dev C++ will get installed in the following location. It will only take 346 MB. Fine. Click install. Dev C++ is installing now. Let's wait. We have installed it and a desktop shortcut is also visible. When I'll click finish, it will run Dev C++ by default. But I'll uncheck this. Click finish. Now let us start Dev C++. I can click on the desktop shortcut or I'll go to start. Type Dev C++ and here I'll click open. So Dev C++ will open for the first time. Select the language. Here I'll keep it English only and click next. Theme. You can change the font, color and icons from here. I'll keep it as it is. If you want to change later, you can go to the options. I'll click next. Click OK. Now Dev C++ opened for the first time. Go to file, click new and select source file. Okay. Now I'll write our first program. I'll first write the header file. IOStream. You can see the font is too less. So I'll go to tools, select editor options, select font and I'll change it to 15 let's say and click OK. Here it is. Now let us create the main function and I'll print something quickly. To print something in C++ we use cout and whatever I'll add inside this will get printed. Here I'm adding my name. And then return 0. Okay, file, save. On the desktop, let's say I'll name the file. I'll add Amit and the extension for a C++ file is .cpp. Click save. We have saved the file successfully, Amit.cpp. Now let us go to execute and select compile and run. We can also use F11 shortcut key. Here is the output. It printed Amit Diwan. I told you whatever you'll add inside this will get printed to the console. Press any key and it will vanish. For a free C++ and C tutorial, refer the links in the description of the video.